I think we'd let this one hit. The Bitter Boss will end up taking over this game, probably, so. We are worried about the Infirmary here, but. Another one? Jeez. Hopefully he whiffs. How big's that? 2-1? Okay. We're not too worried about he didn't get much. So, I have blockers for days. Fatal push would be real nice here. Non-land permanent to its owner's hand. Probably needed to kill this. All right. At this point, I think we just let him draw the card. Because I want to get rid of this. So. Now that, do I just counter it? He has 2 mana open. So. Okay. two mana. Let's see what he has anything. Definitely doesn't attack. The Snapcaster's useless because he can block here and here. So I'm all in the air for the most part. Okay. Oh yeah, he can attack because he has that. Okay. All right, we just hold up the. We have to take over this game eventually, so. Nice. But he's going for the opposite one. So I could just let him draw a card. I think I'll let him draw. I'm going to kill the Coddle. In response to this, I'm going to let him draw a card. So... Now he has no flyers, so. So that makes my Snapcaster able to block and kill basically anything he has. Nice. Damn rebound. What is he gonna target with it? Might just kill the rebound target. Yeah, we're killing that. Another one. What does he bounce? Bitter Blossom? Snapcaster Mage? Oh, he's choosing to draw. So, 4 or 5, he's done 3 turns, so. I'll just make him cast it again. So, he's gonna select the token, so. Oh, he put it on the bottom of his library? Wow. Or did he put it on the bottom or top? Where did he put it? Puts top of the library. Okay. So. So he'll play that, he'll take my, he still dies in two turns, but, yep, bye-bye. All right, let's see what he gets. Even a flyer doesn't help him here. He has F2. So. Cool. Then we get a push. Sweet. All right, so Lily's not bad. EE. Everything has white in it. I don't know if that's needed, though. He's playing a lot of graveyard recursion. Dress downs aren't bad here. Thoughtseize. Takes his hand apart. Runner's Vortex is strong. Snare is like, eh. V-click's fine. Subtlety is, it's okay. Eh. I think negation comes in over subtlety, and I think sprite is weak. Brutality's fine. So. EE, if he gets like a lot of two of the. Liliana is strong too. Can be. I think we go. Let's go with this. We're on the draw. So. Wish I had another land. This would be amazing. Double counterspell. Yeah. Alright, this is pretty good too. Get rid of the Snappy. Keep our interaction. silence. So he can bounce. Usually it's a good thing to keep the card that the deck is named after out of their hand, so. Oh, he's gonna draw another land, so. Just kill it. Bounce is almost just. Nah, we'll kill it. We'll just kill it. So. I mean, if he had it firm right there, then we're hurting. But I think it's worth. I think it's worth it to do that. But why would he want to infirmerate his hierarch other than to just get us down a card? Now he's down. He kept a one lander. Now we're kind of in control here a little bit. See if he plays something. We'll bounce it to his hand if he does. If not, might play Borrower. Just... get this clock going. Nice. For the record, I'm not a fan of winning this way, where people get land screwed, but he's playing a mana ramp deck, so I don't feel bad much. So he did. He kept a good hand. He's just not drawing well. So, but I don't like to play deck. I don't like to win when they just get mana screwed. Yeah, like this. So, yeah, see, he just showed me his hand. I'll show him mine. And he'll be like, yeah, I can't do nothing. So, double silence, soldier. Yeah, he had stuff to do. So, oh well, no gas. All car, no gas. yeah, definitely, if you like the content, definitely subscribe to YouTube, comment, and like. Thank you.